Hi, I am Subrat Sahu. Today I want to discuss about how to find out number is even or odd. First of all, I am taking a number that is 16. My main aim is to find out whether 16 is even number or odd number. The main formula to find out a number is even or odd if the rightmost digit of a number is 0 or 2 or 4 or 6 or 8, then that number is considered as a even number. If the rightmost digit means in 16, the rightmost digit is 6. If in the rightmost digit there is this number or any one of these numbers is not present in the rightmost of digit, then this number is considered as a odd number. Let's take another example is 15. The rightmost digit is 5. So here we see that the rightmost digit is not 2 0 2 4 6 8, so we consider this number as a odd number. I am taking another number is 1 1 2 4. In this big number, the rightmost digit is 4, which is present in the digit list, which are considered as a even number. So I will take that 1 1 0 2 4 is a even number. I am taking another number, it's 113. Here the rightmost digit is 3, and 3 is not divided by, either divided by 2 or 3 is not belongs to these digits. So this number whole is considered as a odd number. So the main thing is, if the rightmost digit of a number is either 0 or 2 or 4 or 8, or the rightmost digit is divided by 2, then that number is a even, or else that number is a odd number. Thank you. Please subscribe this channel for more videos.